if we really are going to stand behind our mission of growing community, growing philanthropy, we need to dive in and we need to figure out how can we affect, support, create some kind of positive disruption in the community.